YouTube, Richard Chilson here, and I'm making another video today because I finished the prototype of the trailer. It goes on my Summit VXL 1/16 scale. Here I drilled a hole into the rear bumper and put a RPM blue rod end, two ball joints, a nut and a screw. Another RPM rod end, and it bolts into the what I had before. You can see it's got pretty good articulation. I went and painted the trailer. You can see the screws that I used to mount it. It's a pretty good little trailer. I mean, you can put quite a bit of stuff in there. Alright guys, thanks for watching my video. Have a wonderful day. I'll try to get a video of this trailer in action.